Very underrated topwater lure, it's the buzzbait. And if you're not familiar with the buzzbait, it's a single hook lure with a propeller on top that rotates as you reel it in. Whopper ploppers and spooks are great, but the trebles get shook all the time. Look. But buzzbaits, on the other hand, it's a single hook, and I can't even remember the last time I lost a fish with a buzzbait hit. A little green dink, but he was mad fun. Do you guys use buzzbaits?